1 is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse 2 is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse 2, your target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection, mainly because I'm trying to kill them. You didn't hear that. Look, I've given you pistols with suppressors to get the job done on the King team.
Paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail, huh? Yeah, okay.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear, and he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right. And if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running. Before it strikes, a cheetah will spend hours crawling to its prey. Took out the lawyers. Your target's running. Forget the guards and take him down.
Not paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail, huh? Yeah, okay.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear, and he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right, and if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running. Most valuable trait in a hunter. Patience. Remember that. Target's running. Forget the guards and take him down.